You were in
Bill. Me and my sister both.
Sister? Where is she?
Hey, Avenger.
I would be so pumped if you could help me with this.
I heard
I want to give you something.
Hello there.
I don't deserve this.
Yeah.
Thank you. That does not sound good. Fire powers? Are you okay? I'm a polymorph, I think. It's cool. Still working on making it not look goofy, but. So what's your name?
Dante.
Hey, what happened?
I broke my leg during the escape.
Well, at least you made it out, right?
I made it out. She was captured.
Okay. They're gonna take back the cousin. Your mom's gonna be fine.
I overheard Dr. Pym. They're moving all prisoners to a new location.
Why not too?
Oh, no, they won't. Your Avengers will be too late.
Here, let me help you.
No one cares about us.
God convinced Bruce and Dr. Pym to go back to the prison.
I need you to send one of your disposal to Jesse to the car with a few supplies. Roy, stealth will be key.
Right away, Doctor!
I'm gonna say it's just genius.
Hey, gotta
say.
Aims to bring the aliens to a more secure location. Soon.
Okay.
Been talking to Dante. Survivors. We were able to get him out, but his mother is still inside.
Look, we have to help him.
That's not a good idea.
What? There's an human. I don't know. His mom.
Sarah, do nothing. Okay, Roy just left the energy corps. It means Tony's
has been trying to infiltrate the city for months. Getting out is far easier than getting in, and we could help. From the ground, its walls are nearly impenetrable.
So, back there.
But it's too risky.
You understand, you're not in here.
We wait.
Sorry, I can't just... Would you not?
Alright.
You're Roy, right?
Correct. This is under control. It is run by me.
So, you're kinda like Jarvis.
No, not like Jarvis.
Keeping my secret.
You are the human grand protector.
Thanks. I guess.
It is a beautiful night.
Yeah, I was going to lie, but they wouldn't be moving this prison if it wasn't for us.
Respect. Right this way.
Really? Just like that?
You need this. It's safe out.
Thanks, Theo. Those inhumans need our help. If this works, then I'll... I'll be back before Bruce even knows I was gone. Get the cells. way into me.
The terms of our agreement were clear. We deliver pure, pure trust of media.
More than help our end, but this war, yours. Children being ripped away from their families. Even my resources have their limits. The public needs answers.
I'm giving you.
And without my formula to keep them alive, well, the gas
kills them.
Gas gave us the adaptor. My formula kept you alive. Now, if I could manifest within inhuman, I know I can reverse the effects. There are more opportunities here.
We have enough powers harvested to build.
I've only seen these things on. And humans alive this long enough to copy their powers. It's just power for your twisted experiments. Stealing powers to create adaptoids. I think I'm all up. Mom will be in the main song.
Please. way to shut it off. Nice suit. You've caused me enough problems. Oh, so easy as that. Where are you taking these humans?
Somewhere safe. You can't have all my toys.
Of course people are toys to you.
No, not toys. No sacrifices to the greater good.
Bad guy Bingo. Are you twisting your mustache inside that suit?
Mock me. But everything I've done has been for the future of humankind.
Your prisoners are human too, Monica.
Collateral damage is inevitable. You should know this better than most.
I've heard that argument before. Always ends with people dying.
I did everything with you.
What's that supposed to mean?
We don't need you anymore.
As long as you're keeping people in cages, I'm not going anywhere.
Thank you.
toys to you. No, not toys. Noble sacrifices to the greater good. Bad guy bingo. Are you twisting your mustache inside that suit?
Not me, but everything I've done has been for the future of humankind.
Your prisoners are human too.
Collateral damage is inevitable. You should know this better than most.
I've heard that argument before. Always ends with people dying.
You've done everything in you.
What's that supposed to mean?
I haven't forgotten A-Day.
Neither have I.
The Avengers have done enough damage, cost enough lives. The world saw that on A-Day. Anymore.
As long as you're keeping people in cages, I'm not going anywhere. feels good to finally kick your ass.
You read my mind.
Wouldn't you like to know?
Damn it. You won't get off that easy. I've got a special guest here.
Binder. She's coming with us.
Anybody need a lift?
Have you seen a teenage girl? Brown hair, about yay high?
Yeah, in the cells. She wouldn't come with us, though.
Just go. Kamala!
Black Widow? What are you doing?
Come on, let's get out of here.
I'm going home. To Jersey. I don't know who I was kidding. I'm no hero.
I don't know, I got a Quinjet full of people who would disagree with you.
I couldn't control it. I keep passing out. I blew it.
Hey. Mistakes are gonna happen. To be honest, Jersey wasn't my finest hour either.
Tiny Dancer.
Look, kid, you're already a hero. The only one left to convince is yourself. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Are you okay?
I'm sorry. I messed up.
It's okay. Why don't you get inside? Tiny Dancer.
It's good to see you too, Bruce.
So, how'd you like that daring rescue in the nick of time?
You fishing for a compliment, Tony? Meet me on the command deck, all right? We have a short window to make our next move while AIM's still on the back foot.
Right. Pleasantries later. Got it.
Thank you.